Parul, first of all, I congratulate both the teams in the final, and this is Dreamz Premier League. Well, it is amazing. I thank all the celebrities, all the wonderful people who have come here. Yes, the feeling today, I think so. I will break down in the presentation ceremony. My tears already have come in my eyes, and they're just waiting to roll down because this is the final day. Which has come that I've been working for this from past 9 months, and I am really kind of upset also and happy also that everything ends and a new beginning starts. So we'll be rolling up a new season inshallah very soon, and I'm very happy that you know things have taken place with all wonderful people, wonderful crowd, wonderful sponsors, wonderful teams, wonderful owners. Everyone
wonderful
has supported
celebrity.
We were, of course, beautiful celebrities.
My wonderful anchor.
Of course, everyone has supported me. Star Connect, my management team, Sportino, my again management team, my friend Ravi, who has been my backbone, and my family, everything. It's been a full team effort, Parul. It's always we. It can never be I, no matter how big I am. But until the support of we, it cannot be possible. Well, Parul, let the things talk by themselves. You will see in months. But if you want me to praise myself by myself,
yes.
Let me do it. Our response is amazing. We've got offers of 4 to 5 new teams, and they're waiting to ask they're waiting to know the franchisee fee, what's going to be about the second season, how it's going to be. But yes, the second season will kick off in 2020 January 12th or 14th. I've already decided the date. The auctions will happen in November end or December first week. That's for sure. No matter what happens, DPL 2 kicks off in January 2020.
Preeti, you've been part of the league from the beginning. What are your emotions today? It's an emotional moment, I'm sure.
Absolutely. It is a very emotional moment. I started off with the auction, and
क्रिकेट से मेरा बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार रहा है हमेशा से ही, और अभी मैंने BCL भी खेला है, तो क्रिकेट हमेशा मुझे पसंद है शुरुआत से ही, और जितने भी क्रिकेट के जहाँ भी मुझे क्रिकेट खेले आई विल गो देयर डेफिनेटली. मैं ज़रूर,
आई एम सो हैप्पी,
बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है मुझे,
बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है.
yes.
आप खेलेंगे? आप
तुम खेलोगे? तुम बॉलिंग करोगे तो ज़रूर खेलूँगी मैं.
ओके, हाउ
अर्शी मैम यहाँ
पर आई है, अपना समय
देकर
क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
तो अर्शी मैम का तो मैं बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन रहा हूँ बिग बॉस पे. वो क्या है, जो उनका जो एटीट्यूड जो है वो हर इंडिविजुअल ने कॉपी करना चाहिए, बिकॉज द एटीट्यूड दैट शी कैरीज इट्स अमेजिंग. यू नो, अवाम के साथ चलना चाहिए.
हाँ,
तो ऑफकोर्स कि वी आर बाय द पब्लिक, वी आर फॉर द पब्लिक, एंड वी विल बी फॉर द पब्लिक. सो दैट इज व्हाट शी टेक्स, दैट आवाम जो बोले वो हम बोलेंगे.
यस यस.
जल्दी एक सवाल ये रहेगा कि दोनों टीम्स बहुत स्ट्रांग है, आपका किस टीम में हमेशा सबसे ज्यादा फेथ रहा? डिड दे यू नो
ये डिफिकल्ट है.
Whatever energy I'm saying, that's like incredible, first of all. And big congratulations to owners for organizing such a wonderful platform. India mein, I think cricket is religion, we all know that, but to provide such an amazing platform right from the grassroots level is a very big thing. So mujhe lagta hai jaise maine bola ki talent ki kami nahi hai, but is tarah ke platforms bahut zaruri hote hain naye talent ko nurture karne ke liye. So So I think Dreamz Premier League is that league, season one hai abhi, and I wish aap season 2, 3, 10, 50, bahut sare seasons kare aur aapko all the very best.
Thank you. You will win the game, and today we are at the finale, and we were just speaking to Mr. Vasudev, and he said he is emotional. What do you have to say?
Yeah, even I am very emotional to be on this finale, and first of all the best for the finalists, and everybody is winner in their own way, and looking forward for the trophy, who's going to lift the trophy, so let's all the best for the winner.
Thank you. Cricket where every individual, was that
it's a great league, it's been organized for a very good purpose, good for integrity, good for all of them, over a million in 2021. It is believed to be just the second most dreadful disease after heart attack. And I am really thankful to the league owners and the organizers of the league. And even Star Connect has done really very well to organize the league. And I am really thankful once more for trying to promote this campaign of road safety.
Mr. Gaikwad is here. I'm very thankful that he's here. He is a dynamic personality, and he being here is a much encouragement that I have got today. And well, the thing that he is taking ahead is, you know, the road safety, which is very important for every individual in this world, because every person traveling on the road or on anywhere has families, members waiting at home for them. So road safety is so important that it is that much important for us to breathe also. We should understand that the road safety that we drive, myself, I drive, we sometimes go crazy while driving, while enjoying, but safety of others.
Trust me, not really so. But the next year, we look forward to get into a team zone where even we are one of the team owners. Probably that will be the right way to be into it. So it's all about that. You know, anything you do today should be for a cause. And the way these guys have done it, amazing. And as I rightly said earlier, I surely look forward to be associated next year with a complete team.
And if you love the spirit of DPL, Dreamz Premier League, that's really a very good thought. The T-shirts speak volume about your passion about it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.